Well, good morning and get inspired, Michiana. We are looking at 115 East 9th Street, a Kyle Firestein listing, and this is Kyle's first listing. So I'm Diane Bennett. You're watching Inspired Homes with Diane Bennett, and we are so excited to tour this home with you, Kyle Firestein's first listing. Cute, cute front porch right here on East 9th Street, Mishawaka. In a super fun little neighborhood in Mishawaka. And this actually has been a duplex, but you could open it up, like, love this enormous, enormous front porch. You could open this up and make it back into one place with, you've got the stairs going up right there, and it can be one place with 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. Because here, so like when you go up the stairs, there's a door here that locks at the top. We're gonna show that here in just a little bit, but you come here. And there's basement. We can get down to the basement and access some finished space down there. We'll take a look there in a minute. But you walk into this fabulous living room, and this door can lock and be a private apartment. Has its own nice spacious kitchen. We'll go out that back door here in a bit. And this front room, which probably was a another living space when it was just one big house. But they've got this as a bedroom. French doors into the living space. Big closet here. And nice front window overlooking the yard. Newer windows here. You can see that this is a newer window. And then here's your full bath on the main floor with this great corner shower and dual sinks in this bathroom. And then it connects back over this way. And the second bath, the half bath here, love this cute, charming little sink. And some storage above there and stuff like that. And then here's your back bedroom. So this floor in this apartment, basically, if you had it as two apartments, is 2 bedrooms and 1.5 bath for this lower unit. Okay, and super cute. We're gonna go take a peek at the backyard. I want you to see that stainless appliances, gas range, dual sink, kind of nice, right? And then you've got a nice big yard back here. And there's fun little shed. I love the little shed back here. Well, you're gonna see through the screen, sorry. But that little fire pit area and that fun little angular shed and mostly fenced yard. And then love this flooring. Super cool flooring here. Really cool. Just love that. And then we're going to go upstairs and see the other bedroom, kitchenette, and full bath upstairs. So that's pretty awesome that you can have. So, like, this is an investor property if you want to have. You know, purchase an investment, and at this price, it's totally worth it. You can't hardly get some investment properties anymore. But here's the bedroom on the upstairs apartment, right in here, so bright from the window. Decent flooring and second bedroom, so it's really 4 bedrooms. So, well, I guess this is more the bedroom, and this is the family room. So this is the family room for the, and then this is your little kitchenette, and this one has an electric range, fridge, dual sink. And full bath on the second level. So this just went active yesterday, and just a great opportunity right in the middle of Mishawaka. And look, if you're looking for 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths, this is a great house at an amazing price. So call your agent or call us at Inspired, because at Inspired, it's all about you, right? And this one probably won't last. So check it out and get in quick. Have a great day, you guys. Bye-bye.